It's an update for the 94 Camaro Trans Am swap, powertrain swap. Had a problem with the wiring harness. I have an OBD2. Let me say it again. OBD2 wiring harness. Trying to hook up with an OBD1 wiring harness. And it seems that 94 was a bastard year where it does not have, I think this is a C125 connection for the wiring harness and the thing. So I'm waiting for a proper 94 wiring harness that does not require this with a 94 computer. So what we're doing today, while I'm waiting for all that, is that I'm gonna be swapping out this nasty interior, which is a tan interior. Start to do the process, and then basically what we're gonna do is we're gonna take this interior, we're going to swap it off with the Trans Am darker charcoal gray interior, which is a much better shape, and the carpets too, depending on how bad these are. And then by chance, when I bought the roller, it had already Trans Am seats, which are really good seats, no rips, no tears. So I might be using these or I might be using those, but I'm not sure. But it has a complete Trans Am interior. If you notice, all the kick panels except for the black ones that came out of that car, but I have the gray versions of that and the back seats too. So if anybody's interested, they're gonna be up for sale, either this set here, as you see here, or the set that are coming out of here, which are essentially the same. So I'll swap out again, show you what the passenger side looks like also. This seat's not bad, it's a little stained, typical for these years. The other one is ripped on the bolster. I'll still sell that, but let me see if I can get in here and look at it. See, it's ripped. And this thing's pretty much a mess inside here. Kick panels. And in the back here, that's all gonna be gone. I'm gonna replace the carpeting, seats, everything, even this down here. So this will be a complete dark gray interior with gray carpets. So it should come out pretty good. So we'll check back later on. Bye. Comment.